I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it.
Hi everybody, I am at City Walk at the moment and I am about to go to Busch Gardens. It is the 30th of August. This is my bus. It'll be quite a good day. I'm on my own, but I can try and get everything done.
Yeah, I like to move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it.
Hello everybody. Today is Saturday, the 28th of August, and I'm at Busch Gardens. So I think it's Cheetah Ride on the right. This is my second time at Busch Gardens. I didn't hit my camera off the first time, so I thought it would just get in the way. But yeah, today should be a really good day. I took the shuttle from Universal Studios at City Walk. We've got about an hour. It is 10:45 now, so hopefully we're going to have quite a good day. Get all the shows done, get the rides that I didn't do last time gone. So yeah, I'll see you later. Bye! Now, up ahead, that long building is Falcon's Fury. Now this is one of the longest, let's say longest, I mean tallest, free falling towers. Apparently it's something like 360 feet tall. Just quite tall. And then it faces you straight down, but I don't know if it's open today because it has delayed opening. I don't really know what animals are actually in there, but okay, but we are now going to head to Pantopia. It's the train station. My Ruby train station. Is that a good train for the moment? I'm gonna walk to Pantopia to try and get some of the rides there done. There are lots of things. I remember when we were in, when the first time we came here about 5 years ago. We got the ultimate quick queue pass because we didn't realise it was a really roller coaster and we just did everything all at once, did you one thing after the other. So hopefully today might just be a little bit more relaxed, but just try to get everything done. That is Cheetah. To the right is Rhino Rally. As if we used to do this ride all the time. Oh my goodness! I found an elephant!
Guys, that's the
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it. Hi everybody! So I have read, just ridden Falcon's Fury, the new ride. It's a bit like Destinator, except you're facing like straight down, So a really nice view of the car. Right. And I did Scorpion. I can't see it from here. Yeah, so that was some white ride. You're like, you're upside down, but it's in yellow. And my god, that's upside down. And then, since I had to pay for a locker for that ride, it was like 50 cents. I then went to Scorpion, the Santa. That's like Rattle Snake in Jessington. I did like the, I don't know what it is. It's basically like Slammer Slash. Anyway, did that ride and then did the carousel. And now I'm hungry, so I'm done. I've done all the rides in Pantopia, now I can do. Except I'm going to go see some shows, probably do some more rides. Yeah, I was leaving with the bikes. That was the Sky Rider. River Rapids, we'll do that a bit later. But hey guys, so I went to the E3 pastry Jambala, I think. And we've had burgers and chips, so I'm going to the Smokehouse place, which is where we spent 4 hours. It's really good food, so I'm going to go there. And then, try it with the
Kaylin!
Good thing. It's one of the best rides on the house. This is Tidal Wave, I think. Isn't that right?
Don't put it back! No! Go ride the
Tidal Wave. Tidal Wave. Hi everybody! I just found the River Rapids and safe to say I am not wet at all, apart from my legs. It's got a bit damp, but that was disappointing. I needed to get soaked, I'm so hot. I'm drinking water by the gallon. So off to the log plume and Tidal Wave to get soaked. So I'll be a bit better. Yeah, that's it really. So see you later. Bye. Hi guys, so I have done Tidal Wave. I went to do the log plume, but it was like half an hour wait, and I was like, no, I need to get wet. So I went on Tidal Wave. I got damp again. And then I was like, okay, I'll go to the Shake and Splash Zone. Stood under it twice, did not get wet, I seemed to be standing in the wrong places. And I was like, right, let me go on Tidal Wave Bridge. Thank you, guaranteed to get soaked. I stood in two places again, nothing. So I was like, right, I'm going to find one place where I got soaked, and I literally got a face full of water. It was the best thing in the world for this weather. Like, I've been out here 5 minutes, and I'm quite dry already. It was so good. Anyway, I'm off to the Stanleyville train station to get the train to go on Rhino Rally, because I want to do that. I'm just having a chill day. Anyway, I'll see you later. Big she body out, she did the big Titanic, woman and dance, sweet, fantastic. Big she body out, she did the big Titanic. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Yeah, I like to move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Yeah, I like to move it. At over 4,400 feet long, Cedar Hunt is the longest roller coaster in the world. It's a mighty roller coaster. Whoa. And up on a building. Yeah. The tallest land animal on Earth. And there's another track that ends in the right.
We're manicured. And you don't need no makeup. Original cute body make a man mad.
Who are you cute?
And you don't need no makeup. Original cute body make a man mad.
Eyeliner.
Body fits and make man mad up. Nose powder. Body fits and make man mad up.
Like your eyebrow.
Body fits and make man mad up.
Got your lipstick.
Body fits and make man mad up.
Woman, a nice bright face. And a nice hip. Make man flip and bust them lip. Woman, they're nice and need a get dick. Pitch up on the ocean at the big Titanic. Woman, a nice bright face. And a nice hip.
Rhinos leading
back
there. One of those two rhinos was our...
Sesame Street Safari Land or something, and the show was cancelled. So I had some ice cream there, and now it's started to rain. Well, it's nearly totally dry and now it's raining, so I've just given up. But I've got clothes to get changed into just in case I get really wet today. So it is about 5:30 now, so I've got an hour and a half left. So I'm going to try and go to Nairobi's where am I going? Rhino Rally to see if it's on. Apparently this is the last weekend it's open, so yeah, I really want to do that. Hi guys, so I am still at Rhino Rally. It's 6:30 and then when I went to Rhino Rally, the shop for weather then was opened for just a bit, and then literally as I'm sitting on the seat it shut down, and this ride closes on Monday, so I'm this close to coming tomorrow, or stay late in booking out a taxi. So I don't know, but I'm thinking of maybe just coming back on Monday or coming back tomorrow.
just because I really, really, really want to do this ride before it shuts down. We did it 5 years ago, so I think it's really meant to look. So yeah, we did, we played Uno, we played a bit of a heads up, so yeah. Half an hour, hopefully the rain will go. I can hear that from the other one. So, later.